Today in the Stat Zone, we'll talk about the bad boys of this World Cup. The teams and the players with the most number of fouls, yellow cards and red cards. Of the top five teams in this category, four have been ousted from the World Cup. Only one remains in contention, hosts Russia. Colombia leads this race, having committed 63 fouls in just four matches. The team's players picked up 9 yellow cards and 1 red card, as you can see on your screens, before the team was knocked out of the World Cup by England in the pre-quarterfinal. Switzerland is next, with the team's players having committed 53 fouls in 4 games. The number of yellow and red cards handed to the Swiss players is the same as Colombia. 9 yellow cards and 1 red card, the stats on your screen. Russian players have picked 5 yellow cards in their 4 matches so far. Though they haven't picked up any red card, the Russian team has committed 70 fouls, the most by any team. 2014 champions Germany, before being ousted of the World Cup, managed to pile up reprimands from the referees. The team committed 29 fouls in 3 matches, the stats again on your screen, with their players picking up 2 yellow cards. Former champions Argentina also picked up a whopping 11 yellow cards in their 4 games. The team also committed 55 fouls, 2 of which caused penalty. So that's the team lineup. But who have been the top 5 bad boys at this World Cup so far? To know more, watch this report.